Kerr. Oh, plays it short for Easter. That's intelligent play, and it might set Harlequins off here, but Hopper couldn't get the ball away. Knock-on is made, and then, in fact, because Luke Wallace was in front of the ball and played it, he's given away the offside. Fowlie in with a big hit on Hopper there. That's what his teammates were congratulating him for. Wasn't afraid of that challenge, was he? Hopper certainly knew about it.
For the latest Aviva Premiership news, subscribe to the official YouTube channel.